Richard Cooper from Los Angeles, California, and I was born out here, Nashville. I left here. I used to go to Hall Fletcher. I lived like in every hood out here with my brother EJ. We used to skate up to Food Line and play the games of skate and or have the little contest off the five. And some dude gave him his first board. It was an anti-hero. And I was like, damn, man, I want a real board too. So after a while, I guess we ended up getting another board. He gave me that board. And after that, I just kept going. Like, I just kept skating. He started, you know, doing bikes or, he's a shoe head too. So he don't really want to skate in his shoes. I was like, all right, but I was skating. I went to LA and that's all everybody was doing, so.
What do you love so much about skating?
Man, there's no ending to it. Like, there's not a combo that you can't put, like, that can't be made within that. Basketball, just going back and forth, throwing them through the hoop. You go back, you score, we score, two-pointers, three-pointers. Like, but see, skateboarding, oh, let me just do a manual. Well, let me do a manual shove it. Well, let me do a manual kickflip. And then it just, like, the list never ends. So I think I love that most about it, and pushing. Just the fact of, like, that feel, like, in the middle of the street, cars passing, and like, especially when I'm with all the homies, and that, like, that's just the best feeling to be. And just having a positive mind on thinking and having skateboard benefit your life and having an impact. I really focus on skating, like, all the time. Literally, like, that or my kids. But, you know, when they're in school, I'm like, let's go skate.
Like the loneliest smoke, staying true to the game, cause there ain't no punk. Never been a bitch, so
makes you keep pushing through that pain and step on the board again and keep throwing yourself down those stairs over and over?
What keeps me pushing that day is my kids, for one. If I give up, that means they give up. Or I'm giving up on them. So, fuck that. I'm the type of nigga that'll kick your ass. I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. Just the type of nigga that'll say what's up to a brother, but a devil will just get fucked up. And it's like that. I'm like black, I pick up the mic to strike at you. This motherfucking Negro is awesome. He jumped in the tube, but we run him and I'm a sword them. So, you better get off my dick, cause if you're gonna beat junkie, then you ain't said shit.
Roll my sleeves. Up a desert tussle, I'm down to kick some boho. Nigga crash, nigga bash with very little muscle. Hustler in my heart, so I'ma play the part of that type of nigga with the ice cold heart. Tilly Willy, don't be silly. I'll take your Philly and a boner. Make a disown ya, changing in pneumonia. Put her on my throne, oh yeah. See, I'm the type of the nigga, so you better beware. Your nigga is on for me, I don't like I'm on. But that's the only difference for me and Alzi Bowsy is I'm blackjack king. No clowning, cause I'm drowning like a Jew. And when I spit my shit, it's 190 proof.
You said that you had stopped skating a few years back. Why is that?
Basically, my mom putting me on drugs. She just said, hit this shit. I said, all right, that don't do nothing to me. Didn't feel nothing. That second time, bruh, I'm spending a whole year just $800 checks and buying niggas cars and shit. And me wasting like a whole year of like not doing nothing. Like just being out of it. Like, I mean, I would always skate, like, but I'd be skating to the plug. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, that's what's different. You know, like I had to get myself out of that as well. Like, and figure out why I go so hard for this skateboard and shit.
Are you happy?
I'm happy right now because I know my board right there. Anything go wrong, I'm grabbing my board and my kids. And you ain't got to worry about shit else and anything else. So, I mean, I'm going to just come back and then you'll see the new and approved Rich. I mean, I'm not giving up for nothing.
We got the run on. Paragraph, paralyzer, rhythmic aristocrat. Mr. Rap, it's a gift again. About to twist your cap. Sweat the best of ass. Fury, worry, hit the speech your ass. It's a bits and fragments of it. You put the speech your ass. Sit your ass down while I rip the track and spit your back. Hit the grass, green, brown, or purple. I'm the diplomat. Rip your raps, really, you don't get the math. Just a half breed. Only rhyme, I was meant to rap. Into that. While you're breathing, I breathe and kidnap your mental black. Hijack your fly, dap a con, head your intellect. Mind state, arrow blast, centered crack, mind gap. Find, find they eyes back, send your back, crying. Act up. My pencil pad, my utensil grab, kind attention. Get hit so bad with jujitsu stab, I'll bet you. And if you rap, I'ma send you back. Labbing in a tavern, if you mad, kid, it's just too bad. Tell them it's love. Put taps on my mobile phones. Nations overthrown. Hold my own, hold my zone. Prone to leave your dome blown. Poem after poem. Holmes Jones for the tones. Home with me. Turn your motor on. Overlong fist. Raw disc. Got it going on. Overgrown child. Never growing old. Sewing nose. Broken nose. Till the nova holds. Whole overdose. On my flows. Those flows. Goes deep. Hold your nose. Bros. Nose. Foes. Yo. Don't sleep. Slow your roll. Show my soul. Total hold. Domination. Don't you know? I'm the comet like Muhammad with the verbal rope.
He regards himself as a national harmonizer. President.
So, Mr. President, we urge you to do something about the deplorable state of our nation.
I pledge allegiance to the pen and the pad and the mic and crates in America. And to the Republic, kiss my ass.